born with them and we live around them. Some of them have the same meaning, but others have different genres, like animation with Despicable Me, or comedy like this clip from the other guys.
You thinking what I'm thinking, partner? Aim for the bushes.
Some movies are made from their original concepts of books, like Harry Potter and the Deathly Hallows Part 2, which got huge hits. Some movies are also made for your kids, like this movie on How to Train Your Dragon, literally. Kung Fu Panda 2 is another great example of pure funny comedy. Some movies are also about real life events, like Aaron Ralston's famous journey. Even Toy Story's franchise is famous throughout the entire US, but not all movies were like this in the 1920s. Sir Charles Spencer Charlie Chaplin was born on April 16, 1889 and died on December 25, 1977. He was an English comic actor, film director, and composer best known for his work during the silent film era. He became the most famous film star in the world before the end of World War I. Chaplin used mime, slapstick, and other visual comedy routines and continued well into the era of the talkies, though his films decreased in frequency from the end of the 1920s. His most famous role was that of the Tramp, which he first played in the Keystone comedy Kid Auto Races at Venice in 1914. From the April 1914 one-reeler 20 Minutes of Love onwards, he was writing and directing most of his films. By 1916, he was also producing them, and from 1918, he was even composing the music for them. With Mary Pickford, Douglas Fairbanks, and D.W. Griffith, he co-founded United Artists Theaters in 1919. The Western is a genre of various visual arts, such as film, television, radio, literature, painting, and others. Westerns are devoted to telling stories set primarily in the time halfway between the 19th century and the old American West. Some Westerners are set as early as the Battle of the Alamo in 1836. There are also a number of films about Western-type characters in contemporary settings, such as Junior Bonner set in the 1970s, and The Three Burials of Mascuez Estrada in the 21st century. One of the most famous Western actors of all time was John Wayne. John Wayne was filmed in Western movies between 1926 through 1976 and died at the age 72. Three Stooges were an American vaudeville and comedy act of the early to mid-20th century, best known for their numerous short subject films. Their hallmark was physically farce and extreme slapstick. In films, the Stooges were commonly known by their first names, Mo, Larry, and Curly, and Mo, Larry, and Shemp, among other lineups. They first started as Ted Healy and His Stooges, which contained Mo, Larry, and Shemp. The Three Stooges film trio was originally composed of Mo Howard, Brother Curly Howard, and Larry Finn. Shemp Howard replaced Brother Curly, and Curly suffered a debilitating stroke in May 1946. After Shemp's death from a heart attack in November 1955, he was replaced by comedian Joe Besser after the use of film actor Joe Palma to film four Shempera shorts. Ultimately, Joe Derita, nicknamed Curly Joe, replaced Joe Besser by 1958. The act regained momentum throughout the 1960s as popular kiddie fare until Larry Finn's paralyzing stroke in January 1970. Effectively, this marked the end of the act proper. Mo tried unsuccessfully one final time to revive the Stooges with longtime supporting actor Emil Sitka filling in for Larry. Larry, unfortunately, succumbed to a series of additional strokes in January 1975, followed by Mo, who died of lung cancer in May 1975. You found faces, got me. me in his cold embraces.